I'm very glad to have my little girl and to have my art background, because it's all still intact, you know, all my dreams and everything.
Yeah.
And if I hadn't had her, I wouldn't be as fulfilled if I had a huge art career going, because I still would want to have a kid. So,
Aaron works for his dad and his mom, and I work for, that's how I know Aaron. So Aaron came out of Blue Glass at the age of 6. Aaron's 25, so I've known him almost 20 years.
That's good.
So we're just building masks right now.
You're building what?
Creating masks.
Oh, creating masks.
So we can get,
okay. I went to art college. Thank you. Well, time to take out the garbage again. Got to take it down out to the curb, put it away. Wait, what's this? By the trash cans. Somebody threw a baby away. Oh, Coriana, it's you.